So question A asks for the number of peaks of the interference pattern that will be observed in the central maximum of the